weighty things. The Quran and my Ahlul Bayt. This is a narration from Rasulullah Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam. And for that reason, we have to honor both the Ahlul Bayt and the Holy Quran. Today we have come to a daily Quran circle where at the end of each session they give out gift to the best reciters or to those who try the best to learn how to recite the Quran. So inshallah we will go in now, see how they run things and see the atmosphere of the Quran circle inshallah. As you can see, dear viewers, the mu'mineen, they sit in a rectangular sort of fashion so they can face each other and learn from each other's mistakes as they learn to recite the Quran and to improve the Quranic reading skills. At the end of the rectangle, you have the teachers who correct any mistakes and who lead by example in recitation. So if you can see here, the mic gets passed around from brother to brother and they each read a certain amount of verses inshallah, and every night they read a new amount of verses, and by the end of Ramadan they would have concluded a whole khatma of the Quran inshallah. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen, we have been blessed with the honor to be here and taking part in this holy ceremony of reciting the Quran. And inshallah, with the blessings of Allah and the Ahlul Bayt, we will have the opportunity to conclude the Quran within this holy month of Ramadan under the direction of these great teachers who have dedicated their lives to learning, reading, and teaching the holy Quran. Alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen, we have not let one side of the scale fall. We have uplifted the remembrance of the Ahlul Bayt and we've also uplifted the recitation and the learning of the Holy Quran.